Guard cutters slicing through the ice on the Kennebec River to prevent flooding. Three ice cutters started their journey upriver yesterday from Merry Meeting Bay. Along the banks of the river, spectators gathered to watch the action.
We drove an hour and a half down from Wilton, Maine, and it's just something exciting to see, and you can't see it every day.
This is an annual event for us, and we really look forward to it. We love the sound of it. That's the big part of it.
And the cutters will spend the night in Gardner before turning around and heading downriver.